This is hard to believe, but this Friday, July 31st, marks Harry Potter's 35th birthday. So now, here to wish him a happy birthday is Harry Potter's best friend. Please welcome drunk Ron Weasley, everybody.
I say it's your birthday. It's my birthday too.
Ron, is everything okay? What?
It's just always Harry. It's about Harry this and Harry that. I'm Harry. I'm really Harry. Have you seen 50 Shades of Grey? I got 50 Shades of Ginger right here.
No. Hey, Ron. No. No one wants to see your magic wand.
What about my Chamber of Secrets? That's just enough.
No. Run. Yeah. Ron, stop it, oh, yeah, please.
All right, Jimmy. All right. I wasn't gonna get it. Listen. You and me should do a shot, right? After three.
Okay.
Shh. I'm gonna do the count, not you. One. You got it. One. Two, three.
No, that's just you doing the shot. You're chugging the stop and run.
10 points to Gryffindor.
All right, that's the biggest.
Weasley is our king.
Weasley is our king. Come on, man. What happened?
Get off! Hermione, don't get off. Get back on. Hermione left me again.
No.
Yeah, she went off with Victor Crumb.
No, you can't.
It's true. Right,
thank you very
much. I'm going.
Much.
Right, curtain good. Openers.
There you go. It worked.
Off to AshleyMadison.comicus.
Get out of here. Drunk Ron Weasley, everybody.
Shut up.